Shout out to my mom and my dad for causing me so much trauma that I'm fucking hilarious now.